anxious early, but in a smart way. Aggressive, pressure, put the game in a good way on our terms. Keep our lines tight, move together. That is a big factor for getting second balls.
Put the hands in, reach up high. On three, it's gonna be USA, guys.
Come on, fellas!
Come on, 1, 2, 3.
USA!
Fellas!
Thank you.
long ball got played into Charlie. He had it back across, and I just went up to challenge the keeper, and I don't know if I got my head on it or what, but you know, was able to redirect it towards goal, and it went in. The second one we broke, right? We broke, and you know, Landon slipped me in really nicely, good ball in, and I was alone with the keeper and was able to, you know, to slot it home.
Thank you. from there, it's a little hard to go over the wall. I wanted to hit it hard at the back post, and I hit it really clean. When I looked up, I saw that he took a step towards the other post, and at that point, it was too late for him.
Thank you. He lined up so far over to my right. I mean, it was like, it was way over exaggerated. And then when, as soon as he started his run up, when the referee blew the whistle, he looked into the right corner, you know, to my right corner, which kind of tipped me off. I thought, you're not really going to go there, you know? So it was just too much. It was too much of a run up, too much of the look off. So I you know, I guess the other way, but you know, we're just lucky you missed it.
Thank you.